guys, it's your girl ManicMeeks, and I am back with more Fatal Frame. If you're enjoying this playthrough, anything else I got on my channel, go ahead and subscribe. I mean, you're here. Let's be here together. And I have to go. I remembered. Right, I think it's the only way. I remembered. Bitch, what? Was she yelling at me? Why'd you do that? Well, I already took a picture of this. I know the candles need to be lit. I know only the red ones are lit. We had this conversation. I'm gonna need you to know I don't need a nigga to jump up at me. I don't want to. Oh, right now the white ones are lit. Oh. Oh. Okay, hold on. Okay, wait, no, hold on. Completely opposite of what I wanted to do. Dang it. Tricking ass candles. Okay, we gotta think about this. Then if I do that, these is gonna light up. I keep doing the same thing. Let's think about it. Boom! Yes! Go away, ho. Oh my gosh, can she like go away for real though? Did she just dissipate again? Cause I just want you to leave me alone. No, I get it, it's demon tag. We're playing demon tag right now, I get it. I absolutely get it, I get it. Whoops, wrong button. But what I don't care for so much, is this door still locked? Because I still don't know where the demon tag thing goes. Especially if this door is still locked. Nope. Still locked. Okay. Let me just go ahead and, you know, save this. Okay, I said when I was at 30 that I was gonna stop, okay. And I was gonna switch to the 14 film. Okay, so I still can't go that way. So, where is the demon tag thing? This takes me back out to the water thingy, right? Does it go in here? I don't think so. Oh, bitch. Bitch, no, we not. I don't care. I don't care how many shots that took. No. Yeah, give me that spirit. What? Did she just pull somebody out of the what? What is this? Oh no. Oh, girl, I didn't know that was a thing. I didn't know we had to. No, man. Is this where we were going to be? Oh, we're back in the house, though. Ah, oh, shit, bitch. Oh! I missed it. Oh, I hate this. Oh my gosh, more diary scraps. Man, we were just here. Oh my gosh, the camera seems to have some kind of uncanny power. It can capture things that aren't even there. Makoto begged me to let her have the camera back. I don't understand the things that the camera captures, but I know I can never let Makoto. I have to protect her. Something terrible happened. I can. Bruh. Okay. But does this actually take me back into the. It should take me back into the house. And FD's look it. God, I'm like. We're back at the beginning. Can you open this? Type 74 film. What is that? Was it two? Because I'm not going to use it. I keep pushing all the wrong buttons. Oh, 12. That's cute. That's cute. I'm not using it. I don't think I can upgrade anything. oh, the max value, but who lets it charge? I can't do that. So hey, just checking. No. No. Let's talk about the fact that I still don't know where I'm going. Oh my God, these things is tripping. Oh, so is this red too? Oh my God, this is the worst view. Ma'am, I don't like the way you be looking. Oh, why? Why? Mm-mm. My controller is vibrating. I don't need your help to tell the time. I can hear it. Here. Bitch, over. Wait, I don't want to. What in the? Okay, you know what? You know what? I just wasted 5 shots in a row. Wow. Fuck this little thing. Well, maybe if you stop chasing me. Bruh, I just sat there and just launched 5 in a row thinking I was gonna hit something. Didn't hit a goddamn thing. Full of disappointment. Bruh. Hey, owner's hobby. I don't see if there's anything else new. kit? Like pushing it? Oh, it's fixed. There's a piece of paper. Isn't Mikoto ever going to come find me? We're playing demon tag. She's supposed to be the demon. Did she quit? Maybe. Hey, I wonder if Mikoto likes me. If she ever comes and finds me, maybe I'll ask her. But now I can go upstairs. So is that... Whoa. I don't think I've ever been there before, have I? Old diary scrap. June 13th, Mikoto found an odd camera. She said she found it in the mansion we were playing Demon Tag. I tried asking her exactly where in the mansion. She kept saying a girl in white kimono gave it to her. I can't find out any more about it. June 14th, I had a look at the camera Mikoto found yesterday, but I didn't see anything special about it. It was probably left there some time ago by somebody that came in to investigate the mansion. June 15th, the weather was wonderful today, and Ye seems to be feeling better. The three of us decided to take a walk in the mountains. They hadn't been out in a long time, and she seemed to enjoy. He had fun with Mikoto taking. Oh. Oh. Oh, in the hallway? What are we looking at? It's a hallway where there's a ghost in the ceiling. It's just dark as hell. Oh shit, I shouldn't have come here. Can I run back out the way I came? Is that an option? This bitch on the ceiling? Get away from me. I don't care. Now I gotta switch film. Now I gotta switch film. That's 12. Stop would be the next best thing, too. I'll just leave it as is. Look at that, type 14. I'm pretty sure if I had 37 selected, I'd have got 37. I'm not mad at it though. Upstairs. I feel the vibration from it. Playing music. Somebody jamming and I don't like it. Somebody's jamming. I don't like it. Scared the shit out of me. Not a lie. Damn, missed him. I wasn't in far enough. There's something right there. My Fuyu's notes. It looks like the ghosts of the women with the gouged out eyes react strongly to sound. I know that. If I'm really quiet, I can get away without being noticed. That does not matter to me because I'm gonna run. Okay, I'm gonna run. I am going to run. Oh, they're giving me all this stuff. What's happening? Where's the blue dot at? Oh, here he is. Where'd he go? It's a small safe, okay. Yeah, I do need a key then. Okay, hold on. First of all, there's something. Still outside. Oh, this is where the guy was some one time. Okay. Now this was the save room. No, also keep looking at something over here. Can't do that. I think it's still warped. Okay. Okay, so can I go out through here now? I don't know where I am. I'm above the little boathouse thing. This door that's always nailed shut. Nailed shut. The worst thing that can happen right now is a ghost appearing as I'm going down the steps. I can't do anything. Still locked. Okay. Pretty much, I just traveled in a big circle, which I'm not mad at. I just didn't go here. That's where the stairs are, right? There? Whoops. Stop doing the thing I don't want you to do. So Not there. I'm back outside again. So I'm thinking that on the third night, this door is able to be used. Because it's still broken, right? Yeah, it's still broken. Okay, give me a picture of something. Don't know what I'm looking at. Girl pulled through door. Boy pulled into clock. I think this door is still locked. I don't think I unlocked this door. Oh no, I did. I didn't unlock this door because it's locked from the other side. Oh, I can't get back through? No. So I can't get back through that side. Well, gotta go around the other way. I take it the door that is locked, I can get to. From. Well, no, No. I was gonna say I can get through it from the locked door that's upstairs, but it's. Isn't it on the other side? Not your breathing. I need to get over in this section, right? This section here. Okay, so I think that's where I need to be, yeah. Am I looking over here? Yeah, these doors are locked. I can't do anything in there. I feel like this is the bad way, or wrong way, or sad way. I don't want to go this way. I don't like the camera angles. This is back to the beginning. And this is back over here. Oops. Oh. Why does this area look worse than when I first came in here? So I need a mask. Okay. Okay, so now I need to go back into the room that I came out of initially. Sorry, I don't like it. Mm-mm. These noises are not the business. Okay, so what is this? It's got to be above me because there's nothing glowing yet. Oh, I came all this way and it's locked from the other side. Okay. Okay, hold on. Because both these doors are locked. Okay, so if they're locked this way. And going back upstairs, going this way would be the way? Whoops. Let's go back into the room that I came into originally. We're gonna go back upstairs. Why you do that? Okay, so back upstairs. Back in here. So, this is the save room. That's outside. The hallway. This is the door that has the safe where I would need key. Okay, 37 film, okay. First of all, my toe is itching. I need to go back in here and save. I didn't think about that. Go back in here and save on the good foot. Just got new things and I heard the music playing that had stopped before. I gotta run from her. I'm trapped in a corner here. That should kill her. Listen, I need her whole soul to be blue. Thank you. Yeah, nope, that's not it. That means she's gonna come back. Oh, girl, I was almost asleep. That's why you're breathing like that. Yeah, girl, get your life. You did well. Get your life, girl. What is that? The downstairs? That's downstairs. How do I get there? Oh no, yeah, there is a downstairs that I can walk to right here. Please don't jump out and scare me. There's always something in this crevice. Oh, then there are stone mirrors. Okay, that's the other door. Okay, great. Now it's undid. This music is not okay, dog. Shrine Maiden Demon and Chosen Age of Years, Months. Seven, nine, 25. If I go in here, ah, bitch. First of all, why you do that when I can't look at it? Something gonna pop up and scare the Jesus out of me. They are loading me up with the spirit stones that I'm just gonna waste. I don't know what you want me looking at, but we looking at something. Girl, what in the hell? Oh, hell no. That was literally in my ear. Get my ass the hell out of this room, please. This room? Hold on, where am I going? I think I gotta go back upstairs. Oh, wait, I can unlock this room. Hold on. I just don't want a ghost on the steps. I hate ghosts on steps. So now I can go down here. Ma'am, what the hell? These photos. Oh no, we're going back in time. Is that a path? Oh no. Or a ghost? Oh
they're
no.
Exactly the same as the ones Mom took. Were they taken with this camera?
Lady's diary scrap. Toto is missing. She said she was only going to play demon tag here in the mansion. I don't think she would have gone outside. She had that camera with her. None of Makoto 4 friends have come home. That's if they've all been snatched up away by ghosts. It's been 3 days since Makoto was snatched away. Everything has been so strange ever since we moved. Ever since we got that camera. If I lost my sanity now too, I wouldn't have to think about it anymore. I could be free. I can see them. I can see them now even without the camera. Ma'am.
It can't be. How can a camera expose something that doesn't even exist?
Ma'am, I'm not going over there with you talking to me. Oh, this is who was playing. Oh no. Okay, watch I go out here and I gotta fight a bitch. Okay. I don't know what's down there. But I don't want it.
I came to research the Himuro family's secret ritual because this blinding mask is the key to the door.
That's why she's
got to be behind this door.
Bruh, you play too much. That's why you got sucked into hell. You have literally fucked around and found out. Mask of Reflection. Mask worn by the Humuro family master is called Mask of Reflection. The legend goes, it can become the face of an angel, meaning its facial expression reflects the nature of the one who is wearing the mask. Inside Humuro Mansion is the mask room, where all the masks are used for the ritual are kept, and the Mask of Reflection serves as its key. The document mentioned that the mask, when worn by the master, turned into the face of the demon last ritual. Oh. I got something. God damn it! Scared the shit out of me again. Bitch, what are we looking at? Bitch, what are we looking at? Thank you. June 18th. These past few days, Ye has been taking pictures with Toto's camera all over the mansion. I asked her what she was taking pictures of, but she just kept mumbling, "I can see them," as if she were delirious. She wouldn't say anything else. June 19th. Ever since the day we walked in this mountain, Ye hasn't been feeling very well. Today she's in bed and very ill. God darn it. Something out here now? Oh, shit, bitch. Oh, that's who's hanging from a tree, the mom. No, she didn't try to look like that. Bitch, what are you looking at?
Why? What happened?
I go back in here and there's a ghost I gotta fight. I'm gonna be real pissed. Because I just want to save. Okay, so on that note, we're gonna go downstairs and grab that thing in the next video. Because I didn't realize that was our real mom, but apparently that was our real mom. So I will catch you guys in the next one. Bye! Got my breasts hurting.